I want to know where he is.
Oh, didn't I tell you? He left for Canada this morning.
Canada. That's far enough.
Before we take a look at the weather, a brief look at BBC1's programmes for tomorrow evening. Sybil Phoenix, a Lewisham community worker and foster mother, will be home on Sunday at 6:40. The Sunday film at 7:15 stars Red Buttons as a fading comedian, hoping to revive his career with a 24-hour television show, a telethon. And at 9:05, following the news, The Chinese Detective, starring David Yip in the title role, facing up to the ruthless Fulham gang. At 9:55, The Sunday Prom features The Carnival of the Animals by Saint-Saëns. And there's more advice on top sailing at 10:50 with a look at the cruiser Racer. And then at 11:20, Phil Silvers creates more military disorder to close tomorrow evening here on BBC One. Now the weather. Much of England and Wales will be dry with bright or sunny intervals. In the northwestern parts, though, it'll be rather cloudy with occasional rain or drizzle. Scotland and Northern Ireland will be cloudy with outbreaks of rain spreading east, followed by drier, brighter weather in the more western areas later in the day. Amounts of rain in southeast Scotland are expected to be small. Temperatures tomorrow will range from 20 degrees to 22 degrees centigrade, that's 68 to 72 Fahrenheit, in the sunnier regions of England and Wales, but in the north and west of Britain it'll be cool, with temperatures between 15 degrees and 18 degrees centigrade, that's 59 to 64 Fahrenheit. And that's the weather picture. And it also brings us to the end of our programmes for today here on BBC One. Just a reminder, if you're looking for more entertainment, Radio 2's on the air all through the night with the usual mixture of music and chat. But now, on behalf of all of us here at the Television Centre in London, this remains for me, David Allen, to thank you for joining us and to wish you a very good night. Good night.